The development environment is the first environment in software development. And the purpose of a development environment is to have a place for a developer to test anything they want without worrying about it affecting any end user or content editors working on a live website. A development environment provides developers an interface and convenient view of the development process, which includes writing code, testing the same, and packaging the build so that it can be deployed. Example is an integrated development environment, also commonly known as IDE, is a software package with extensive function for authoring, building, testing, debugging a program which is commonly used by software developers. Common examples of IDEs are Microsoft Visual Studio, Eclipse, NetBeans, and many more. There are three types of development environment. First one is the language-centered environment. These are built for one language, thereby providing a tool set suited for a specific language only. Second one is the structured-oriented environment. This kind of environment allows the user to manipulate structures directly. Third one and the final one is the toolkit environment. This kind of environment provides a collection of tools that includes language-independent support for programming in the large tasks, which includes configuration management, also version control.